Hello, this is Dan Austin with an update on the recent power failures. 2 days after utility officials reported simultaneous failures at four power plants, they are still at a loss to explain the circumstances. For a complete report, let's turn to Andrea Cooper, who is standing by. Andrea?